Hello, reckless FPS guy here from the Retro Games Couple, and I need to lower this. Okay, now you can hear me, I suppose. Let's run this. This is the second expansion, Dissolution of Eternity, created by Rogue. My first time ever playing this, and I want the hard difficulty. I can't believe they have air that stops you from going straight. This is ridiculous, really, no? It just pushes you to the side. Phew. So we have two different, one looks Egyptian, one looks medieval. Let's go to the medieval. First episode. Yep. Let's see, Hell's Fortress. No technology level. That's weird. What, these enemies without double barrel sword? They have a completely different approach than Hypnotic did. What the fuck is this? Green ogre? Cluster, oof. A weapon. Deviant's domain, okay. Oh, there's a trap here. This is what killed me. Oh yeah, fight each other, please. Deviant domain. Come on, ogre. Okay, I guess I need to open this normally. Okay, so apparently Viper crashes dark places. Good to know that. So someone called me in Viper and the game just crashed. Fuck. Okay, so we didn't lose anything big. I need to find the silver door. Lava nails. Ah, I lost it. Last. Okay. This is too loud. That's better now. Thank you. Fuck. More boats? Grate is unlocked. Where is the drawbridge? Ah, here. Now. No, don't end it. Bye. Full kills.